Thank you. one complete, one with the big one.
Thank you. parade on Monday afternoon, and then I get to thank everybody that managed to bring their stuff out. Kids wandering around having to find all these people, so if they come to me, I just get to say it as they go by. Kind of an odd tractor on full steel with a styled pin on it. Ron McCracker from Orangeville owns that tractor. Jacob Arnold with the control for us today. Thanks for bringing it in, Jake. Here's one of the small family from Moffitt. 1940 case. Model V. William at the controls for us today. Nice new tires on this tractor. This tractor's been in Clinton's family since 1942. All right, we got a nice little 30 Massey coming up here. Another one of the small family from Moffitt. Small is the name, it's not a little family. It's actually the small family. Lloyd Stringer at the controls for us today. It's a nice run tractor too. A lot of the small stuff around here. They've got engines over here, they've got cars, trucks, tractors, a little bit of everything. Let's just keep dragging it home. Thank you very much for bringing it out for us, Lloyd.
Jeff looks after a lot of stuff along with his wife Colleen. We
we really appreciate all the help he gives us. Thanks for bringing it out, Jeff. We have a lot of 85 cadets, multi-international harvesters, all these young farm equipment, down to 5 and 6 last quarter. Thanks for bringing it out for us. You can talk real nice to these boys, and they'll bring it out house right to you. Both the small engines and crew put this outhouse together. We got Jess on the front. Hi, Jess. We got Jeff inside. Nobody else can get in there right now because she's only a one-holer. Oh, you're nothing but black, Jeff. Here, I thank you very much for bringing that out. If you'd like to stop for half a sec. Oh, I didn't recognize this. Where's your people mover?
We lost it.
You lost the people mover. I hope it was empty. Otherwise, there's going to be a lot of people not pleased with you. This engine is owned by Judy Fisher. Part of the heritage of the Northwest. This engine, these boys have done a fantastic job. I want to thank you personally. These guys have run this thing all weekend with people wagging on the back of it. You know what? I like cuddling up to my wood stove when it gets to be about 65 degrees Fahrenheit. 100 degrees Fahrenheit, my wood stove's sitting at home with no fire in it. These guys get on these things and run around. So appreciate you bringing it out, guys. Appreciate the help on the people wagon. Give us a call on the page. Next up, we've got a 1941 model DCX. 6 horsepower on the top. Front kitchen, power motor, and first four wheel, first four wheel garden tractor. That's the first one in the garden tractor, folks. Thanks for bringing it up for us, son. There's your car with all the well. 1927 Ford Model T dual pack. Concave normal open start. Larry Mays controls at the controls. These cars were built as a special body. This, if you got off the boat somewhere, you might very well pay a guy a quarter to take you wherever you needed to go. Throw your stuff in the back and I'll be taking it. Thanks for bringing it out, guys. Familiar sight to see here, and we'll hope to see you back again next year. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful restoration on this. This is a Model G, 40 horse Model G Rumley. Heavyweight, built in 1924. The Calhoun family from Beaton owned this tractor. They own several Rumleys. They're in the process of putting together big guys right now. If they come out as good as this one, we'll be all set. It's a beautiful tractor. Thank you very much for bringing it out for us. Really appreciate it. Thank you very much for bringing it out for us, guys. I guess I'm hoping you couldn't hear me up there. I called him by the wrong name. I called Steve by his brother's name. Sorry, Steve. Here we go, little Sawyer Bassey. Beautiful little engine. Had some fresh work done on it this year. All painted up pretty. This tractor is owned by the Hewitt family in Milton. New welded boiler in it a few years back. Pretty up, cleaned up. Everything got done over once and not you guys. It's amazing. Thanks for bringing it up for us, guys. Give us a pull on the chain.
Up there. We got Alex up there in Jackson. babies. That's a baby tender.
Nice.
Thanks for bringing it out, guys. Give us this whole other chain. Alright, thanks, guys. 1957 Kopar Panzer, model T210, non-15,000 nose bits. It's got a 10-inch curly plow. There's only one of 1,500 of these tractors built. Nice job on it, and it looks really good. Thanks for bringing it out for us. I'm going to get Wayne to hang on here for a sec. I got something I want to do. Tell a story here. Next up, we got a Model AR John Deere. It's an early one, I'm going to guess so, 1938 by the rad cap. This is known as it's a 40. I was close. This is known as a non-style AR John Deere. Up on factory cast wheels on the back and cut downs on the front. Rich Mosher at the controls. Nice running on the AR. Thanks, Rich. Thanks, Fraser. This has been two shows forever. I don't ever remember Seabarrow without this gun and to the spot. If you are really desperate, Sam Newell built this and you can bring it to you. It is a two-holer in there. That was Laura's grandpa that built this, put it on that little Cub Cadet. Laura was lucky enough to get this and has been dragging it around for years. We really appreciate you bringing it out for us, Laura. Thank you very much. Sitting off to the side here, we've got a 1984 Bombardier Iltis. Built in Sarnia, Ontario. Jeff Pearson at the controls today. This is a nice engine. I was really pleased to see this one out today. This one's had a whole lot of work done on it. Brand new set of governors built for it. And one of those rare occasions, they put on a fresh-made, brand-new piece, and it worked. First shot, no rework. Beautiful job on it. Give us a pull on the whistle there. Thanks for bringing it out, Jeff. Really appreciate it. 1938 case. Model C. Another one of Sean Pinckney's. Sean's going crazy driving in circles here to go get another piece of equipment. I think you're done though. I think we're out of parade. So nice disc plow behind them. A model WA, also a case plow. Thanks for bringing it out.
Thank you very much,
John. Appreciate it. All right, ladies and gentlemen, I think that is pretty much it for our parade.